In this video, you'll learn how to integrate ServiceNow with Desktop Central. There are some prerequisites to be satisfied for seamless integration, such as owning accounts in both Desktop Central and ServiceNow, adding the SOAP, user admin, and asset privilege under the roles list for users, enabling the Insert Multiple Web Service plugin in ServiceNow, and granting access to CMDB-related tables to the users. Visit the link mentioned in the description to know more about the prerequisites. After meeting the prerequisites, log in to Desktop Central. Navigate to the Admin tab and click ServiceNow Settings. Click Integrate Now. Copy and paste the ServiceNow URL along with the HTTPS protocol. Enter the username and password of your ServiceNow account. If you check the first box, you will be able to view the asset data of computers in ServiceNow. And by checking the second box, the users who are currently logged into their computers will be assigned their corresponding computers in ServiceNow. Click Save. All data from Desktop Central will be synchronized with ServiceNow once the inventory scan is completed. You have successfully configured the auto-assigning ownership of the computers and the asset data synchronization to ServiceNow from Desktop Central. That's all for now. To receive alerts on future videos, subscribe to our channel.